Okay, so digital collection of electromagnetic nanocarbon from the cloud level. Talking about the mineral streets, talking about a bunch of shit, some of the things, there was a lady that was driving around my cul-de-sac earlier, I mentioned it a few videos ago, and then now I just had this dude in the truck, who also might be an agent, I don't know, I'm gonna go in, actually into the store, and, see what he's doing. If he's looking out a window at me, he could be standing right inside the door here looking out a window at me. I've seen him doing that before. But what they don't like doing is they don't like giving up their vehicles, because then they have to change vehicles, and they only have so many vehicles to play with and before their cover is blown. So depending on what agency they work for and all that kind of shit. But when they were tracking me hard in 2022, it was very easy to keep finding them following me, because they would run out of vehicles. You know, you get them on camera a couple times and then they'd have to change vehicles. Then you get the next vehicle. And then all of a sudden they have to start overlapping vehicles. It just gets more difficult. Anyways, I don't even think I'm going to shoot the shit with the camera during this video. I'm just going to let it roll. And I'm going to put another camera in the back, because I want to see what this dickweed ends up doing. Because I don't trust him. I can already tell. I can already tell he's up to something. And the thing is that they'll say that I'm the one that's up to something, because I'm doing video of the clouds. Big fucking deal. Fucking assholes. No one looks. No one looks anyway, motherfuckers. No one looks. They will not look up. You cannot get anyone to look up. Are you kidding me?
Fuck no.
All staring in their fucking phones. Everyone that's come down this path so far is giving me dirty looks and looking at me funny, and my camera is aimed at the clouds. I'll tell you what, auditors, it's not a matter of what you're fucking claiming. And you guys should be helping expose everything else. You should not just be auditing fucking town halls and all that. I mean, it's boring anyway. Go look at what it is I'm showing you, auditors, and start auditing the real problem. We need to audit the 7.8 billion zombie slaves. We need to audit ourselves constitutionally, religiously, morally. We all need to audit ourselves. We have totally fucked the next generations. And if we don't straighten this out before our time is up,